Nobody wants to talk about, well, how the representation is going to be held. Well, nobody can tell you that for at least 18 months, the Valdosta City Schools will not be represented on the Lowndes County Board of Education until the lines are redrawn. You teachers who have tenure, your tenure was issued by the Valdosta City School System. What happens to your tenure? Well, if you move to another school system, you lose your tenure for the first year. You don't regain it again until you get your second contract. Well, what's going to happen to your job security? There is no doubt in my mind that the Lowndes County Board of Education won't do the right thing. But are you willing to take a chance? Are you willing to put your livelihood, are you willing to put your children's education at stake because somebody has promised you something that they can't deliver on? I, for one, I'm not willing. I'm not willing.